to sleep right now, and I gotta wake up early for work, and it's so much is going on, so I figured that I would just, like, film a video to sort of update you guys, I guess. Or just, like, a rambling video of what I've been up to. I know you guys love my ramble videos. I got bangs. I don't like how they look. What? I can't really see in the viewfinder how I look, but I looked cute earlier. I might just be a sweaty mess right now, but anyways. It feels weird. I feel like I haven't filmed in like 2 weeks. But like, what have I been up to? So, I've been doing a lot at my internship. It just takes up a lot of time. Like, it takes up my mornings, and I don't really have like a midday. Sorry, that noise is my sister's door. Because like, right from my internship, I like lately I've been having to go straight to school because I'll have some like event that I need to be working on. Because I am on the marketing team for this organization at school. So there's like events that I've been going to, and I've been very busy with events lately. And so I'll like go straight from my internship to school, and I'll be at school till 6 p.m. And sometimes I have an event like right after, like at 6 p.m. Or I try to hang out with friends. Even hanging out with friends has been really tough for me lately. The like friends that I hang out with and you see on Snapchat, they're because like they're this sounds weird, but like they're the ones that I have to be with. You know, if I'm snapping with a bunch of like my friends, it's like either they're my friends from work, like internship, like we're all hanging out because it has something related to do with like in the internship, or if I'm with like another group of friends, most of the time I'll be like with people from the marketing team, you know, so it's not like I'm just hanging out because I have free time. Like, I'm hanging out because I'm working, doing things, and the people that I'm working with are my friends. So does that make any sense? You know what I'm trying to say? Like, I'll be Snapchatting like I'm hanging out with friends, but I'm not really hanging out, I'm working with friends. For example, on Thursday, sorry if that noise is my dryer, I'm drying some clothes right now. On Thursday Thursday was a really crazy busy day, so woke up, I went straight to internship, and then right from there I had to rush to school because I had to meet up with another girl on the marketing team, and we're gonna film this little video, which if you guys follow me on Instagram or Snapchat, you saw it, I posted it. It's like showcasing that we have a comedian coming to school, and we're giving away like front row seating or something like that. So we were gonna film this video. It took us a lot longer. I had like 20 minutes of footage, and I edited it down to a minute, which is pretty tough. So like right after my internship, I went, we were doing that in the office for a bit, and then I had to rush to class. it was a group text, and she asked us, like, hey, do you guys want to go to Costco, like, get food? Like, I wanted to say yes, because, like, I'm always down to go to Costco and, like, get some pizza, whatever. But I was like, honestly, I have to be responsible, so I didn't. And I also, like, enjoyed just, like, having a day to myself, like, cleaning up. And while I'm cleaning up, like, I have my TV on, so I was watching I was watching his lashes falling off. So if you're like, oh my god, your lash is falling off. It is falling off. Whatever, it's the end of the day. Okay. Not sorry. So I put on Iron Fist, and I was just so excited because Iron Fist is the one I've been the most excited for. I mean, I love me some Daredevil. Jones, Cage, great. But I've been so, like, as soon, when I first heard that the Defenders was gonna be a thing, I was like, okay, Iron Fist is gonna be a part of it. That's the one I'm most intrigued, because I'm always, like, very in love with comic characters that have, that, like, magical, mystical kind of background, you know. I feel like Jessica Jones is very grounded. Her power is very grounded. It's just this power of strength. Luke Cage is a bit more scientific, you know. I mean, it's a bit more medical, like, it, you know what I mean? Because he can't, like, permeate his skin, and it's very, it's pretty crazy. Daredevil, I mean, it's really, again, it's very grounded. It's just this guy who's really good at fighting. Which is an understatement, but you get the gist. Iron Fist is, he has this mystical background, and it's, I love that. You guys know I love me some Justice League Dark and Zatanna and Constantine. So, Iron Fist is a character I was so stoked for. And, I gotta say, I'm loving it. I only got through episode 2. To be honest, I could have kept watching, but I was like, no, because I have to film a video and take a shower before it's too late, because apparently now I have to be, like, a responsible adult and go to bed at a, like, reasonable time, which I'm not doing tonight because it's already 11:40 and I still have to take a shower. I could do it in the morning, but, like, I just don't want to. So I went to the Apple store and I explained everything, and this lady was like, you know, everything you're telling me, it sounds like we're gonna need to do a full reset of the phone. And I was like, I knew you'd say that, because I prepared, because sometimes like I'll go there, I've gone there in the past, and they tell me like we might have to do a reset, and I'm like, shit, I don't have anything backed up. So before I went in, like, I had all my contacts and my pictures backed up. So that was fine, I guess. And she was like, we're gonna do it. So they did a complete reset of my phone, and it wasn't as painful as I thought it would be. Like, emotionally, I felt really good walking out of there. I was like, I have a fresh new phone, it's clean, I have so much space, you know, and now I'm gonna like take care of it, like be very careful, like I'm not gonna download like wasteless, like just stupid apps. I have really only have what I need on there, and I love it. I'm happy now. Beautiful. watched Masterminds, which was stupid, but it was pretty funny, with Kristen Wiig, Jason